Hello, I am Sledgehammer Steve, and about a week ago, I decided I was going to make a video for a crossbow that I've been working on for about 3 months. After about 3 test shots, it failed, and so, I had to scrap the video. However, I have a bunch of, stuff I was going to use for targets that are just kind of laying around. So, I thought, without a crossbow to use, I'm just going to smash with this here mace. Let's get started. That was messy.